Syurga di bawah tapak kaki ibu.
Very good thing.
Perumahan semakin banyak.
For youngsters nowadays, when they get married, I think the best is to have a home close to parents. So the increase in proximity is definitely good. Instead of 2 km to 4 km, budak-budak muda, pada dia ada yang macam dia orang pun sempatan wang ke apa, at least you know it's a better choice for them. Sekarang kadang ibu dan ayah sendiri memang tidak mahu tinggal bersama anak kerana mereka sendiri dah terbiasa ada rumah sendiri kan, jadi mereka rasa lebih bebas.
Ikut kemampuan masing-masing ah. Kalau ada orang masih nak duduk dengan mak bapak, ada yang bahasa diorang nak hidup berdikari sendiri dan diorang akan sendirilah rumah sendiri.
For me, I would rather stay with my parents lah. Much more easier lah. So, but half of them tak suka lah. Diorang nak their own house lah.
Some of them are opportunists lah. They just want the grant to get a house.
Majority couple yang baru berkahwin akan cuba tinggal berdekatan dengan parents diorang lah, pasal kalau apa-apa terjadi lah, easy for them to, you know, go drop over.
For us, we're actually getting a house near our parents. Even without the grant, I will still say that yeah, I will still get a house near them.
Ni semua rezeki berkat lah, correct or not? You stay with your parents, this is all like yeah. Rezeki. They already help you to take care since young, so definitely now is us paying back only lah.
Syurga di bawah tapak kaki ibu.
Susah senang pun kita satu keluarga kat situ tahu kalau orang, kalau yang ada mak bapak yang dah tua dah uzur pun kita boleh jaga diorang. Berkat jugalah kalau kita jaga diorang. Masak dah tak payah masak, mak boleh masakkan.
Let's say you have kids and you want to go on a date with your husband, you know, and it's like, oh mom, can you help us to take care of our kids?
Lebih flexible, ya. Boleh senang berkunjung ke rumah ibu dan ayah, jadi tak terkocok-kocok.
Especially when your parents grow older and everything, at least you are there to take care of them rather than living so far away from your parents. At the same time, tak pahala lah.